close to him. Even when the doors of the church are closed, I'm still seeking after him. I'm still, because my destiny, my future depends on it. My hope depends on it. My everything, my hope is built on nothing less than Jesus' blood and his righteousness. I mean, it's just when you realize that your whole life is just, when he and me connected, that's when I discovered who I was really designed to be.